It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, with you to provide the call today. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flank...
Oh, the lead is here for the taking. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. In goes the corner. Only partially clear. Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Intercepted well. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. But the cross could come in here. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Trying to catch the other team out with a... And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Bambi. Into the attacking third. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Nichols. Boyd. Sinclair. Spotted that well and intercepted. Excellent vision. And it's a shot now! Wonderful goal!
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This does look promising. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Pearson. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Now O'Neill. Nichols. That's another turnover here. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Doesn't want to lose it here. It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Nichols. And here's the shot. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. brave blocking. Nichols. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Couldn't keep it. Warnock. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Maybe took his eye off the ball. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Referee's not going to like that one. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
But here comes the corner. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Looking for goal now. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Ere. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
The referee has indicated there will be a
minute. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Now he wants to take them on. They blocked it then. In goes the corner. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. They have been representing, really, all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have. And when the chances have come, they've shown good composure to take them. The hard thing, I think, now is carrying it through in the second half.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. In quickly. Can really get at the opposition here. The return pass. That's safely away. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. That's a good block. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. Now O'Neill. Now that's a throw. Back into play off the post. And that's dealt with the problem. Blocked off the pass there. It's a test of his
big decision for the referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card?
No sympathy here from the referee for the offender. He knows he's booked him once already.